हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 7, वेलकम्स टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन लर्निंग सेशन ऑफ सोशल साइंस। आई एम योर सोशल साइंस टीचर मिस्टर मनीष सर, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द अर्थ सरफेस एंड द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द अर्थ। द प्लैनेट अर्थ अपीयर्स टू बी लार्ज राउंड बॉल दैट शाइन्स ब्राइट एंड ब्लू। द अर्थ वॉज फॉर्म अबाउट 4.6 billion years ago. The sun is a star. The planets revolving around it had come out it in the distance part. Dear student, the earth surface. The surface of the earth constitute the great assemblage of physical features. Our earth has variety of landforms on its surface. See the types of the landforms. These are huge mountains, deep valleys, vast stretches of plains, and tablelands or plateaus. This variation in terms of height and depth differs from the high mountains to lowlands, and it's measured from the baseline called mean sea level. The highest point of the Earth's surface is Mount Everest in the Himalayas. The lowest point is the bottom of the Mariana Trench in the Pacific Ocean. Here, the interior of the Earth. The interior of the Earth has remained the mystery for years. We know little about it because deep down the temperature of the Earth is very high. The intensive heat neither allows us to dig deep, nor is there any possibility of living organism deep inside the earth. So dear students, our knowledge of the earth's interior is therefore based on the indirect observation. See in this picture, the behavior of seismic waves or earthquakes and the occurrence of the volcanoes. Seismology. Seismology is the science of study of the earthquake. It's exploring the earth using seismology. The earthquake is the shaking, trembling of the earth's surface caused by internal movement. The shock waves generated by an earthquake have their origin at focus inside the earth. You are seeing the picture of devastation by earthquake. These waves travel towards the earth's surface different directions with different speed. The speed of these waves depends upon the nature of the material they pass through. There are two main types of seismic waves. One is P wave. We also call it primary wave. And this primary wave can travel through both solid and liquid mediums, and it is faster in speed. Second one is secondary wave. It is called S wave. On other hand, can pass through only solid medium, and that too at slower speed. So dear student, here see the picture. A devastating earthquake struck the Bhuj area of Gujarat on 26th of January 2001. It killed 1,002 people and caused extensive damage to property. Dear student, Barren Island is an active volcano located in Andaman and Nicobar Island of India. Here, the structure of the earth. The interior is made up of three layers. The crust. The crust is the thin or solid layer covering the outside of the earth is called crust. The thickness of the crust differs from place to place. It has a variation in thickness. It is thicker under the continents than on the ocean floor. The average thickness of the crust is 60 to 100 km. Beneath the sedimentary rock of the solid earth, the rocks are rich in Sial. Sial is made of a lighter rock material, which is all about crust. The mantle. Beneath the crust is very thick layer of rocks called the mantle. Mantle extends up to 2,900 km in depth. The entire mantle is not homogeneous. The mantle is subdivided into two parts, namely upper mantle and lower mantle. The upper mantle is up 100 km in depth. Beyond this lies the lower mantle. It is made up of silica and magnesium. The core. The innermost part of the earth is known as core. The core has thickness of 3470 km. It is further divided into inner core and outer core. See in this picture. The core of the earth is rich in iron and nickel. We call it Niphe. Dear student, the temperature inside the earth converts the solid rock into molten state. Sometimes, the hot material called the lava comes out through cracks or joints. When the molten material comes out from beneath a seafloor, it creates a new seafloor. On the other hand, the lava deposited on the land surface makes mountains and plateaus. So dear student, it is all about the layers of the earth surface. See, this is the table that showing you the information about the crust. Mantle, outer core and inner core. So dear student, I hope you understand today's topic. So here's some assignment question on today's topic. You write these questions in your copy with its answer properly. So dear student, I hope you understand today's topic. So thank you for watching this online video. Thank you for making me a part of your day, and have a nice day ahead.